We tend to do a little quick exercise where we say, okay, forget about the current state.
Now,
think about perfection. Paint this picture of perfection. I find that that springboards the innovative thinking far better than not doing that step of what perfection looks like.